determination.
Hi, penguins. Today's Penguin Pep Talk is all about being determined.
I am determined.
At William Paca, we believe in being determined, or never giving up, even when something is really challenging.
This week, Mr. Stump, Mr. Schloud, and Jada talk about being determined.
Hi guys, it's Mr. Stump here. Going to go check out and see what my daughter is up to. I know she's been working hard doing her schoolwork and trying to get everything turned in. I think she's working on a music lesson today. One of her music teachers at school wanted her to perform on the piano, so I'm going to go check in on her. I know that she's been really determined.
I am determined
to get it done. Let's see how she's doing. I think I can hear something in here now. I think I hear it. Let's see. Hey Jada, how are you, bud?
I'm okay, how are you?
What you working on?
I'm trying to learn this new song from my piano teacher.
Yeah?
It's really hard though.
Can I hear it?
I'm frustrated. Okay. I can't get it right now.
What is it?
It's supposed to be an Adele song. She said that it would really challenge me and make me better.
You just want to give up and not worry about it?
No, I know I'm determined to get it right. I want to play it.
I like it. You're talking about being determined. How about I give you some time and I'll come back and check in. You let me know if you need my help.
Okay, that sounds good.
All right, I'll be back.
Okay.
Oops, I'm sorry.
Hey guys, Mr. Stump right back. Hey, I gave Jada some time to work on that music piece she was working on for her music teacher, that assignment she has. I think it's due next week. And I know she's really determined to do a good job for her teacher, so let's go check in on her, see how she's doing. I think I hear something in there now. Not bad. Let's see.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Jay Bird. What was that I heard?
The song that's due next week for my piano class.
Wow. You must have been pretty determined to get that done. Can I hear
it? I was.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. That was great. Well done,
thanks,
kiddo.
Thanks.
All right. She was determined.
Now let's check in on Mr. Sloud.
Boy, Mr. Sloud, it looks like you're having a really tough time.
I don't get it. I don't know what's going on. I'm frustrated.
Well, maybe you should take a break.
You know, I think that's a really good idea.
Breaks can help us keep trying and show determination.
Let's try again. I didn't see that before. Now I get it. This is easy. Remember, it's okay for things to be challenging at first, but it's important that you keep trying and be determined to be successful.
That's all. Peace out, penguins, until our next pep talk. I'm determined to get outside today. How will you be determined today?
¿Cómo mostrarás determinación?